right, everybody. It's almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Like I said earlier, I didn't have a whole lot to pick up. I did pick up through there, and here's the aluminum off the sign I took off yesterday. But I got quite a bit of it over there and some smaller stuff. So, like I said, it is almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon. It is getting hot. So, I'm going to hurry up and get this stuff in here and get it properly recycled. And, get back to the house. So, I'm going to throw this on here real quick. I don't know how much I'll be able to see. Let's get it done. So, my wife's gonna hang on to the camera. She's gonna do some camera action for me here. Just like I take it out and put it on there. See these little pieces right here that are on here. As you all know, I just turned it into clean aluminum doing that. You know, just keep these for sheet metal. Just take a couple of seconds. Take this stuff out. You just jump the price of aluminum. My bad. Oh yeah, it's a good place of aluminum here.
Grab it. Thank you.